To safely remove the catalysts from hydrotreating or hydroprocessing reactors, refiners are faced with the problem of spent catalyst that contains active metal sulfides that can react with oxygen when exposed to air. These reactions lead to the release of toxic sulfur dioxide gas. The exothermic reactions will heat the catalyst and may result in spontaneous ignition. CATnap utilizes a patented technology along with a proprietary chemical to passivate pyrophoric or self-heating catalyst. This allows for unload in an air atmosphere. The passivated catalysts can improve the flow characteristics that facilitate removal and other subsequent handling. The treated catalyst can be regenerated. CATnap eliminates catalyst dust and fines and reduces attrition during catalyst removal and packaging. This results in a significantly reduced risk because the need for working in inert atmospheres is eliminated. Mitigating potential volatile hydrocarbon lower explosive limit, or LEL, issues. The cost saving of not having to use nitrogen for inert entry works. Eliminating catalyst unloading interruptions due to oxygen intrusion. A faster reactor cool down due to the superior heat transfer capability of liquid cooling. More rapid unit shutdown by eliminating hot hydrogen stripping. Eliminating exposure to toxic and pyrophoric dust. Reducing dust complications such as baghouse plugging or fires. CATtech's CATnap technology allows for a safer, faster, and more cost-effective method for either skimming or full catalyst unloading. The application of CATnap technology is part of the reactor shutdown procedure. It utilizes the injection and absorption of a chemical inhibitor while cooling the unit down under oil circulation. Each unit must be customized according to its design and operation. In general, the procedure is as follows. The feed rate of the reactor is reduced and the reactor is allowed to start cooling down. A qualified carrier oil from the refiner is introduced to flush out the normal process feed and the unit is put on liquid recycle. The proprietary CATnap organic chemical is injected into the recycle oil stream, coating the catalyst pellets. The carrier oil and chemical are circulated and recycled to allow the unit to cool to the appropriate target temperature. This cooling method is faster than circulating hydrogen. When the target temperature has been established, the circulation is stopped and the unit is de-oiled. The reactor is degassed as per normal operating procedure. The reactor is purged with dry air and measurements are taken for toxic or flammable gases. Trained CATtech personnel, outfitted with life support equipment for added safety, then enter under air and not under life-threatening nitrogen atmosphere conditions. At this point, the catalyst is passivated with minimal risk of dangerous self-heating. Since the catalyst is treated, there is no dust to deal with, and the catalyst can be removed by either dumping through exit nozzles or vacuuming. The product can then be safely transported to off-site locations in bins or drums. The reactor is now ready for inspection and repairs. As CATnap uses an organic chemical to coat the catalyst can be regenerated off-site by most regeneration facilities. Success in today's refining environment demands safe and efficient operations. CATnap is the only proven alternative to inert entry for safely removing reactive catalyst under air without sacrificing the remaining life of the catalyst. CATnap is safer because it eliminates inert entry and pyrophoric dust. Is faster because it reduces the unit shutdown time and allows for faster unloading. Saves cost because it reduces lost production by shortening the turnaround time and eliminating nitrogen expenses for inert entry. Has better reliability because many of the complications and delays associated with inert entry, dust, and reactive catalyst are eliminated. CATtech has a proven record unmatched by any other catalyst handler in the industry. The CATnap technology has serviced hundreds of process units worldwide, resulting in the safe removal of over 100 million kilograms of catalyst. Safe, fast, reliable, and cost-efficient. CATtech, the world leader in catalyst handling.